Now that you're familiar with the basics of the MyViewBoard Entity Management Console, it's time to dive into specific configurations that will get MyViewBoard up and running in your organization. In this video, we'll show you how to set up and manage domains. Once your entity has been created, you will automatically see your main domain in the Entity Management Console. This domain, provided by you or your entity's representative during the entity registration process, acts as the main domain of your entity by default. This main domain should also be visible in the Domains menu. However, for some entities like shared and public entities, we will generate a virtual domain. Virtual domains are automatically assigned when a separate entity has previously claimed your domain as their main domain. In such cases, your organization's actual domain should be added as a subdomain. There are two ways of adding domains. First, you can manually add domains. To do so, make sure you are currently viewing configurations for your desired entity. Remember, to change entities, do so by clicking Entity List. Once you've selected your desired entity, go to the Domains page. Here, you will see the list of all domains that have been added. Then click Add. Input the domain name you want to add, and click Create. To complete the process, next, you will have to verify this domain. To verify, click the Settings button next to the domain name you just added. Then select the verification type your organization's system requires. The information automatically generated in the Domains field should be updated and saved into your MX or TXT record. After you have done so, click Verify. Successfully verified domains will appear as verified in the domain list. Here's an example of various domains successfully verified. Continue adding domains as needed. The second way domains are added is as a result of syncing users from the Users page. The steps to sync Microsoft Azure AD or Google Workspace users will be covered in a separate video. For now, the result of this user sync will cause new domains from these new users to be automatically added to your domains list without having to manually add these domains.